prosecuted by the voice of the people, and he has been proven guilty of high crime. No love for his people, discrimination against his people, injustice to his people.
Thank you. Just